Trying to schedule a meeting with 5 different people, it shouldn't feel like solving a murder mystery. I have found a tool that actually fixes this. Forget Doodle, forget Calendly. This is the easiest way to schedule group meetings without leaving Gmail. Stick with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome back to my channel where I share tools that make your work life easier and more productive. Today's video is sponsored by Boomerang, a tool that I already use and genuinely love. I'm excited to show you their newest feature, meeting pools. It's built right into Gmail or Outlook, and it fixes one of the most annoying parts of scheduling, group meetings. Let's start with how easy it is to send a meeting pool right from your inbox, no switching tabs or logging into a separate app. For starters, make sure Boomerang is installed on your inbox like it is mine. Let's start with a new draft and then select the Boomerang Meet icon and then choose the new meeting poll feature so invitees can vote to find the best meeting time. For this meeting, I'm going to call it Client Strategy Kickoff. I want to poll my clients on the best time for us to discuss our project kickoff plans. Boomerang pulls in all of my connected calendars, work, personal, even our team out of office tracker. I'll use this one, which is my work calendar. Now for location, this is optional, but very helpful. You've got some good options. You can paste a Google Meet link, add a physical location, or leave it blank. I connected my Zoom account, which only takes a few seconds. Now it will auto-generate a link from my account, or I can enter an existing meeting link. In the description, I'll drop in a quick agenda. And then I click Select Time Options, and this is where Boomerang really starts to make a huge difference. It pulls in my calendar so I can visually choose the best options based on my real availability. Here I can select 30 minutes, 1 hour, or custom time slots. I'll go with half an hour for this one. Now, since I'm using this feature, I usually pick like 3 to 5 options, but you can add up to 20 if needed. I've got some travel and some filming this week, so I'm going to avoid those dates and times. Boomerang shows all of it here across all connected calendars. I love that. I've also turned on reserve times, so the slots I select will be held on my calendar. That's important so I don't double book. No one else can grab those times while people vote. I can also set a voting deadline and toggle on automatic booking if I want to finalize it as soon as conditions are met. One less thing for me to do, so I love that option. I'll leave it off for this tutorial though. Once your poll is ready, it's time to invite participants. Boomerang gives you 2 easy options, share a link or send an email directly from your inbox. This link is clean and trackable, great for Slack, group chats, or forwarding to clients. You can also use the built-in email composer if you want to customize something here. The subject line matches the event title, in this case, Client Strategy Kickoff. The email body includes a live preview of the poll and a clickable link so recipients can vote instantly. Now, let's see what participants see, because that's where Boomerang really shines. You saw the clean, shareable link Boomerang generated a moment ago where people can vote on the best time. Here's how it looks from their perspective. The interface is simple, names, check marks, and clear time blocks. Participants don't need to log in, just enter their name and email and then vote on what works. They can choose yes, maybe, or no, and instantly see how others responded. At the top, there's also a voting deadline to keep things on track. And everything updates live, so no one's stuck waiting for an email summary. But even if they miss the page, Boomerang still sends a clean confirmation email with a breakdown of their responses and a link to edit if anything changes. So what happens after the votes are in? Boomerang handles that too. Once your key people have responded, Boomerang helps you lock in the meeting. You saw earlier that you can let it book automatically. That's totally optional. In this case, I'm choosing the final time myself. I can see all the responses. And Wednesday at 11:30 is the clear winner. So I just click book. And that's it. Boomerang immediately sends a calendar invite to everyone, complete with the Zoom link, time zone adjustments, and all the meeting details. I also get a confirmation email showing exactly who's been invited and when it's scheduled. The other tentative holds on my calendar disappear automatically, so there's no cleanup on my end, no manual follow-ups, and no second guessing. You're done in one click. Now, you might be wondering, how is this different from Doodle or Calendly? I'm gonna show you. First of all, it works inside Gmail and Outlook. No new tabs, no logins, no extra platforms to manage. It's fully integrated with your calendars, so you avoid double booking and save time. And unlike other tools like Doodle, you're not bombarded with ads. This is what a group polling page looks like on Doodle. Not only is it distracting, but it doesn't feel professional when you're coordinating with clients. Boomerang has no ads, ever. It's clean, it's polished, and it's built for teams that value clarity and focus. That's why I use it. Boomerang is built by the same team behind features like Send Later, Inbox Pause, Read Receipts, all features that I've used for years, so it's designed with productivity in mind. One clean tool for both communication and scheduling. Want to try this yourself? You can use Meeting Pools completely free. So good. It's free to install on Gmail or Outlook, and yes, meeting pools are included in the free tier. You don't need a credit card to sign up, and you can keep using the basic plan as long as you'd like. Just head to the link in the description to get started. And if you want more, there are upgrade plans that unlock features like AI-powered writing suggestions, response tracking, inbox pause, and more. But for this feature, this one that we're talking about, this one that saves you hours of back-and-forth scheduling, you can start using it right now for free. And you're in good company. Boomerang powers over 2 million active customers and has delivered more than 500 million messages and counting. Incredible. Oh, if you've ever wasted hours trying to coordinate a group meeting like me, this is your solution. Boomerang's meeting pools are fast, smart, and work exactly where you already work, your inbox. You'll find the link to try it below, and I'd love to know in the comments, would this save you time? I'll be replying to everyone. Hit the like button if this helped, and subscribe for more tools to simplify your workflow. I'm Phil Pallen. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.